In Mount Erie, we step forward and draw the sword. Then we turn the hip and step once again with the left foot pulling the sword to the hip. Step forward with the right and directly thrust to the opponent's solar plexus. Pull the sword back past your ear, up, step, and cut directly down. Turn counterclockwise, step again, step forward through the gate and cut forward in Okuden Kiriroshi.